Today we're joined by our friends from MP Dance Squad, where they'll be teaching us some dance moves, and at the end we'll be having a mini competition to see who dances the best. But first, let's introduce ourselves.
Hi, my name is Sid and I'm from the locker room.
Hi, my name is Nicholas and I'm from the locker room.
My name is Claudia and I'm from Pillow Talk.
My name is Evangeline and I'm from Heartwave.
Hi, I'm Shane, I'm from Dance Squad.
And I'm Annabelle from Dance Squad.
And with that, let's go!
MP Dance Squad was founded in 2003 and we are a competitive ballroom dancing club. We focus on five dances here: cha-cha, rumba, samba, paso doble, and jive.
So today we're focusing on jive, which is a jumpy and energetic dance. So let's get them paired through a game of black and white.
Black and white.
Okay. Alright. Oh!
Could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love.
And then forward.
Hi, Evangeline, how are you?
Yes. The grip thing is like brand new. I've never like.
Sorry?
But you don't succeed.
Huh?
That's very nice.
Bombastic side eye.
Okay, so I think
meanwhile.
I'm hitting shoulders later and this is already kind of like messing up my shoulders. I don't know how to feel about that.
But as for the dance moves, it's really hard by itself because like I'm looking in the mirror and I just look like it doesn't make sense, but then you know when you're doing it with someone, you're kind of forced to like do it, right? Otherwise like everyone's just gonna laugh at you, so like don't get bullied, you know.
Yeah, easy, right? Look at that, look at them. They're, you know, they're still doing their stuff, like come on. we're done. Yeah.
Fight! Fight!
Say no to bullying.
The partner.
Why do they keep violating my brother like
this?
Same. Okay, then you know what?
Alright.
I like to joke a lot, okay? But I just don't. Bro, you look like you're about to cry. Yeah,
then nothing.
Oh my god, Stella.
Like looking at us like intently, like he's like hoping it. Like, come on, and I'm like, can't let you down.
Come on.
Who do you all think will win?
Yeah, imagine it.
Huh, not even your team?
I'm proud of them for trying. But
we can see them in the back.
With one slacking, then it just brings up.
Who's lacking?
Are you guys ready for the final showdown? What makes you think you'll win?
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Wow!
Overall, out of 10, what would you rate them?
7.5.
Are you guys ready for the final showdown?
No.
Do you think you'll win?
No.
Stop it. Get some help.
So out of 10, what will you rate them?
Thank you everyone for putting the effort. Now we're gonna reveal the winner.
So the winners go to you guys.
What about the defeat?
Monkey.
And that wraps up today's episode of Rio Hui Arena DanceSport. Thank you so much to MP DanceSport for helping us. DanceSport as well as ours at RadioHeatWave_MP. But until next time, only on the hottest thing on campus,
Radio Heatwave! Wave.